to find Mummy.
We'll get her out of there, Hugo. Right, that's enough hanging around. Hey, wait!
Millie's sad.
She'll be all right.
But can't we help her?
That's why we're here. To help her get revenge.
And to keep her alive.
We got the kid and the rats. We're invincible.
Roderick, he's 5 years old.
Oh, shit!
What's the matter? Melly, calm down.
Those fucking rats blocked the safest entrance.
They didn't mean to do it, Melly. They...
We don't have a choice. We have to try the great door. But watch out.
Oh, Melly, wait!
Is she angry with me?
No. She's just angry, full stop.
But...
Give her a little time, Hugo.
Job to do. Right, I'm going back.
Be careful.
Oh, shit.
They'll be seen.
Hey! Stop!
I'm going to help him. Stay here.
I hope they make it.
She knows the town. She'll lead them a dance. We have to take advantage. Take care of him.
You're going to pay.
Good job.
He won't be getting up anytime soon. Trust me.
It's changed a lot since last time.
The bells. The cathedral is here. That's where Vitalis is.
Which means Mother is too.
That bastard's gonna get a surprise.
First, we have to find the others.
You
minutes. Listen. I'll be right back. This one's in a
hurry. You were right.
He was touch and go for a minute.
Let's
but
go.
I'm fine.
I wish I was strong like that.
Nate, you have an army of rats.
Roderick.
We have to open this.
I don't see a lever.
I'll take care of it. On your mark.
Alone?
Do you want to do it?
Roderick, you're up.
All right.
Come on, throw. Quickly.
Look out. Listen, Vitalis is at the cathedral.
That's all very well, but the whole battalion is coming our way. You need to get out of here.
Take the stairs. The house has an exit on the other side.
The one that's on fire.
We can't go back. Go. We'll meet you on the other side.
Be careful.
Come on. The house.
I'll break it down. Gah! You swine! You see?
Some guards are coming.
Roderick, take cover. We'll handle them, Hugo.
Have fun.
Responsible for the guys.
Yes, I think so.
It's all right, Roderick. It survived all this?
Yes. It's a warrior. It defends itself.
It's like us, then.
That's right. It's your flower.
Thank you, Hugo. Let's go.
Some plan!
No, Amicio! Dad, we'll be burned alive!
Nothing will happen to you, I promise. Roderick, are you with us?
To hell and back.
Can you do it?
All right.
The sea is gonna cave in!
Calm down!
Hugo, you need the captain of the Inquisition. You're a tough guy. Tougher than I am.
Really?
I never lie.
Only two not so far. Pretty calm for a day of miracles.
Take care of him.
Come on me.
That's one less.
I might have got a little carried away.
Thank you. Thank you. Lord bless you. Yes, thank you. And good luck.
Hey, wait. Take cover. Archers.
Well done.
Ah, too dangerous. The archers shoot on sight.
The cathedral.
With the cathedral. We're on the right track.
There, the portcullis.
It's the only way to the cathedral. We must find a way to cross.
Over there. What's that?
Hey, there's somebody here.
Can't be far. Keep looking.
Not bad at all. The chain.
You shouldn't.
Why?
This place. I know it all too well.
What is it, Roderick?
This alleyway. No. I knew it.
Roderick, what's going on?
Where are you going?
Let's go.
It can't be.
Roderick.
There's nothing left.
Did they burn your house down?
It was my father's forge. Where I grew up. It's where...
I know how you feel. But you're still alive. And your roots, they can never take that away from you.
You're right. I know who I am. Come on. We have to save your mother.
You'll see. Mommy's lovely.
We'll go together. And we'll find another castle.
Fine by me.
The cart! Roderick, if we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick.
Don't worry about me, kid. I'm a bit better. I'm right behind you.
All right. Hugo, go!
Your turn. I'm sorry.
Hugo, Come on, we have to go.